to offer an affordable community in Columbus, Georgia is very exciting in this area. We have a total of 44 units, and we have 26 that have been renovated. Those include 1, 2, and 3. All floor plans are different. We have also new construction with 18 new construction that will include some townhomes as well. We have move-ins starting around the end of February, so we are currently pre-leasing now.
39 years now I've been doing this in January. This may be the most iconic structure that I've renovated, simply because of the significance. Here we kept the existing windows, kept the historic doors, kept the flooring, the walls, the ceilings, everything we could keep, we kept. These are original wood floors. And then we patched back in. Some of them were completely destroyed because of water damage. Those are the kind of things we pledged to do and we're doing. You can't do it without support. And this place, I mean, I have had nothing but great support. City of Columbus, the inspectors, the planning and zoning, you name it. I have had nothing but support at every level, and it's difficult to pull these together.